Are you looking for a simple way to grow potatoes this fall? Try what I did. I grew a cover crop of black-eyed peas and tepary beans this summer. A couple weeks ago, I chopped them down, planted the potatoes by nestling them in through the cover crop, and then I covered everything in compost. Some of my compost wasn't completely broken down yet, but I'm thinking that will be okay. I can't wait to see how they grow in this chopped up cover crop. I'll post updates along the way.